If you're trying to verify your Google Business profile and you've run into the frustrating error message that says, "No more ways to verify, you're not alone." This is a common issue for many business owners and it can stop you from managing your business profile on Google Search and Maps. But don't worry, in today's video, I'm going to walk you through the how to fix this issue and get your Google Business profile verified. First things first, let's quickly understand why this message appears. The "No more ways to verify" error typically occurs when Google is unable to offer you the usual verification methods, such as by mail, phone, or email, because the system has already exhausted its available options for your business. This can happen for several reasons, such as you've already used multiple verification methods or your business profile is flagged for other issues. Start by checking if you've previously tried to verify your business using other methods. Sometimes Google will automatically attempt to verify your business via a phone call, email, or even video call. Go to your business profile dashboard and see if you've already received an email or phone call from Google offering a verification option. If there's an option for phone, email, or mail, make sure you haven't already missed a verification attempt. If you missed it, try reinitiating the process. You might be able to retry the same method. Now, even though you might see the "No more ways to verify" error, Google might still allow you to verify by postcard in certain cases. Postcard verification is the most common way businesses are verified, but it can take 5 to 10 business days to receive the card. And it's possible that Google is still offering this method despite the error message. From your Google Business Profile dashboard, under the verification section, you'll see an option to request a postcard. If this is still available, click on it. And once you have the code, simply enter it into your dashboard to complete your verification. And that's it. Some best ways to fix the "No more ways to verify" error for Google Business Profile.